Now I am going to explain lotus temple watercolor painting. Now how to draw lotus temple. Like this people. Now I am going to explain watercoloring. First I'll keep it here water like this. Red color, crimson lake. Yeah, like this. Yeah, and I'll keep it some blue also. Yeah, blue color. Yeah. Like this. Like this. Light. Yeah. Some blue color. Lightly I'll apply here. Yeah. Here. This side. Yeah. Here, like this, here. Yeah. Yeah, keep it more dark, like this. Yeah, I'll keep it some brown also, mix it here. Like this. Now I am going to explain detail over which places dark is there, that one places. I will keep it here. Dark. Yeah. Like the dark tone is there. Yeah. And here also I will keep it dark. Dark. You can keep it here also. Little bit dark. And here also I'll keep it more dark. I am using here saffron, just this one, blue color. Like this, and I'll keep it see red color. I am using little bit black also for head. I am using black color and little blue also. Like this, and again I'll keep it some places red color.